need to look for foreign support. It costs Nigeria nothing. Forget the ego, forget the superiority of Nigeria in African nations. Today, we are facing serious problems. If our nation is to survive this period, I'm not in doubt that the security architecture we have today cannot cope with what we are facing. Every part of this country is threatened. From the north to the south, nobody is safe. Nobody can travel 50 kilometers in our nation. I feel like shedding tears for a country that we grew up, where nobody harass you when you travel from Lagos to Maiduguri. I don't need in time fast. Today I cannot travel from here to Kaduna to Niger State where I was born. The president must know that this is a bad time for our nation. We must look for foreign support to save this nation. This is my position, Mr. President. We must rise to it. They are killing people in the east, in the west, in the south, in the north. We should shut down the National Assembly. Let's shut down. If we cannot save this country, we stay in our homes. Our country is bleeding. People are in poverty. There's no food. People are hungry. Insecurity is threatening us. We cannot pretend. It's better we are not here. Then the next thing that here, people are dying. Every day, Nigerians are dying. We must rise to the occasion. As for me, Mr. President.